அனைவருக்கும் காலை வணக்கம். இன்னைக்கு எனக்கு வாசிக்க சான்ஸ் தந்ததுக்கு பாட்டிக்கு நன்றி. விஷ் யூ வெரி ஹாப்பி பர்த்டே செல்வராஜ் பெரியப்பா. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரீடிங், அ ரீடிங் ஃப்ரம் செகண்ட் புக் ஆஃப் கிங்ஸ் சாப்டர் 24 வர்சஸ் 8-17. ஜோவாக்கின் வாஸ் 18 இயர்ஸ் ஓல்ட் வென் ஹீ சக்சீடட் ஹிஸ் ஃபாதர் அண்ட் ஹீ ரீன்ட் ஃபார் 3 மந்த்ஸ் இன் ஜெருசலேம். ஹிஸ் மதர் வாஸ் நெஷ்டா, டாட்டர் ஆஃப் எல்நத்தின் ஆஃப் ஜெருசலேம். Joachim treated the Lord badly as his father had done. At that time, the officials of Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, came to attack Jerusalem, surrounding the city. Nebuchadnezzar came while the city was being besieged by his men. Joachim, king of Judah, surrendered, together with his mother, his servants, his leaders, and the palace officials. It was the 8th year of the reign of Nebuchadnezzar. Nebuchadnezzar captured them and he took away the treasures of the houses of the Lord and of the king's house. He also destroyed all the objects of gold which Solomon, king of Israel, had made for the sanctuary of the Lord. So the word the Lord had spoken was fulfilled. Nebuchadnezzar carried off into exile all the leaders and prominent men and the blacksmiths and locksmiths, all the men of valor fit for war. A total of 10,000 were exiled to Babylon. Only the poorest sector of the population was left. Nebuchadnezzar also carried away Joachim with his mother, his wives, the ministers of the palace, and the prominent men of the land. So all the prominent people numbering 7,000, the blacksmiths numbering 1,000, and all the men fit for war were deported to Babylon by the king of Babylon. He made Mattaniah, Joachim's uncle, king of Jerusalem, in place of Joachim, and he changed his name to Zedekiah. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.